Hey, what's up, guys? Here's the countryside with the church here, and I'm gonna tell you a famous formula that everybody knows, which is E equals MC squared. Maybe I'm wrong, but it goes something like this now, which is supposed to be this universal formula that unifies all kinds of it's a good way to, according to the science, to see our world. And now I'm going to tell you the real meaning of E MC squared. So I already have a guy that wants to see the lesson. So okay, my class is only in person, only one. E keni gjuni e këtë formullë të? Well, Einstein e ka bo këtë. I e uguale MC al quadrado. E ke pa? Jam të shpjegu që dhe më tha. Pra, mënyrën time. So, I don't think he likes to be in the class. He wasn't a good student, so he doesn't like this kind of thing. Too boring. So, E stands for evil, of course. And I'm gonna explain you why. Evil. And MC, of course, as we all know, stands for mind control. Mind. Don't worry, I will make it like this. Square. I'm gonna figure out that later. So, evil says to you, mind controls you. Dude, I'm talking. Ah, the lesson is over, guys. You can go away. So, my evil tells us you are in the house. Daddy that makes you live in the house and told you don't eat candies, otherwise you will get ill and you will die. But unfortunately, some evil monsters came here and it's living with the kids, with the children, sorry. Daddy is gone. Daddy is gone. That made you and left you, told you what to do. You little kids now are living with some monsters there, with evil. That is telling you that no, Daddy will not come back. And so you are mind controlled by evil. Square like two times, no, not just mind control, but two times mind control. Can't you see now how everything, and I explain to you, I'm telling you, this is why everything in the universe works like this, because evil mind controls people to think there's no God, and at that point sheeple will do crazy things for money just to please evil. So can't you see that, yes, Einstein was right. E equals MC squared. But this is the hidden meaning. How do you say? Like, there's an exoteric and esoteric meaning. Here is the esoteric meaning of E equals MC squared. And you know, people, left and right, if you see, you will see, you will see by yourself, because otherwise, this is scientific what I'm saying, you know? Like, you can prove this. Just go and watch some videos or whatever problem we have in society. You will see that it all depends on this. People used to believe in God and had some limitation on what evil would propose to them. This is the evil guy, you know? The evil guy has like horns, like this. Had some limitation, but as soon as evil said, no, Daddy will not come back. Daddy will not come back. So I am God. Small g. He becomes the small g God that the sheeple reveres. The sheeple put the mask, will not breathe oxygen anymore, just to please them. Will do whatever it says to them to do in their work, just to please this little God here, their God. And this is a law of the universe. That's why I'm you see so much evil around you guys, because these are all mind control guys. Mind control into thinking there's no God, so let's make this guy here happy. That's why you see all the evil in the world, guys. These people didn't used to behave like this before, because more or less we kind of believe that there was a God. But lately, guys, they've mind controlled us into thinking, God, what is God? And so that's why these people have so much power, that they can put a muzzle in your face and do the anal swabs on the dumb morons and get away with it, because the sheeple is mind controlled. So this is the meaning of E equals MC squared.